Hi, I'm Ricardo Felgueira, your Portuguese teacher, and today I will show you a Portuguese word that has two useful meanings. This word can mean ripe and mature. The word is maduro. Maduro. Let's see some examples. Um abacaxi maduro. Um homem maduro. And how to say to mature? Amadurecer. 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 Examples. Essa maçã vai amadurecer rápido. Essa maçã vai amadurecer rápido. Amadurecer uma ideia. Hey, wait! I can't finish this video without giving you the Portuguese word for unripe. Verde. Uma fruta verde. Uma fruta verde. Okay, that was our quick vocabulary tip. See you next week. Tchau!